Hey guys, Resurfing here. Going to do a quick Audiosurf video for tonight. Just figure, what's Halloween without some spooky songs? We'll start with This Is Halloween, of course, because you gotta start with that one. I'm using the Marilyn Manson version because I'm actually surprised I really like that cover. Anyways, here we go. Because of some issues I was having last night, I am going to cut the video here and then start it once I have the next song up. Okay, next song on my list is Spooky Scary Skeletons. A song that went viral very fast for very good reason. Also, I have no clue why this is Halloween was as loud as that was. Maybe it won't be as loud for you guys, but it was blasting my ears.
And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize,
but I don't think
a spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak from their sarcophagus and just won't leave you be.
Spirit supernatural, or shy, what's all the fuss? Bags of bones seem so unsafe, it's semi-serious.
Spooky, scary skeletons are silly all the same. They'll smile and scrabble slowly by and drive
you so insane.
Sticks and stones will break your bones, they seldom let you snooze. Spooky, scary skeletons will wake you with a
I did not realize that it cut off. That's unfortunate. So sorry about that. didn't realize it cut off. Hoping that my other songs don't. Before I cut this, I will say that next up, we're going to be doing a bit of a time warp. And I still understand why they're remaking this. There's no way a remake for this will work. Some remakes do work. I actually love the Ghostbusters reboot. Same with the redone Jungle Book. But I don't think it'll work for Rocky Horror.
It's astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
I remember doing the time warp.
It's just a jump to the left. Put your hands on your hips.
Another dimension with voyeuristic intention. Well secluded, I see all
with a bit of a mind flip.
You're into the time slip,
and nothing can ever be the same.
your face down on sensation. Like you're under the station.
Let's do the Tom Wolf again. Love that song, love that show. And next up is the reason that I picked this song for the next one. We've done Spooky Scary Skeletons, so let's do the Silly Symphony that inspired it in the first place. This one does have a bit of delay in the beginning and the end, because the only way I could find it was as the actual video itself. If you listen closely, you will see that Spooky Scary Skeleton samples some from this.
Thank you.
this. So you can kind of hear the section getting at the end, maybe, that is in Spooky Scary Skeletons. So I have two more songs to do, and so I'm going to cut here and get back since I have the next one loaded up. Next up I have Feed Me, or Get It, from Little Shop of Horrors. I believe the version I have is the movie version. Not sure on that. If you ever get a chance to see Little Shop of Horrors, either the movie or on Broadway, definitely do so. Also, I forgot to mention, I highly recommend looking up the Skeleton Dance. That was the song I just did. It is very worth watching.
Does it have to be human?
Feed me!
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me!
Where am I supposed to get it?
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long.
That's right, boy!
You can do it! Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long. 'Cause if you feed me, Seymour, I can grow up big and strong.
You eat blood, Audrey, too, let's face it. How am I supposed to keep on feeding you? Kill people?
I make it worth your while.
What?
You think this is all coincidence, baby? The sudden success around here? The press coverage?
Look, you're a plant. An inanimate object.
Does this look inanimate to you, punk? If I can talk and I can move, who's to say I can't do anything I want?
Like what?
Like deliver, pal. Like see you get everything your sacred, pleasing heart desires. Earned you like a Cadillac car on a gas shot on jackpot. How about a date with Hedy Lamarr? You're gonna get it if you want it, baby. How would you like to be a big wheel? Dining out for every meal. I'm the plant can make it all real. You're gonna get it. Hey, I'm your genie. I'm your friend. I'm your willing slave. Take a chance. Feed me in. You know the kind of eats, the kind of red hot treats, the kind of sticky licky sweets I crave. Don't be a putz. Trust me in your life for sure that rival key touch. Sure, little Michigan boy, work up some guts and you get it.
I don't know.
Come on, boy.
I don't know.
Lighten up.
strong. Reservations.
Get it to the Marines.
Should I go and perform mutilations?
You didn't have nothing till you met me. Come on, kid, what will it be? Money? Girls. One particular girl. How about that, Audrey? Think it over. There must be someone you can eat a seat. Real quiet, like. And get me some lunch! Think about a room at the Ritz. Wrapped in velvet, covered in glitter. A little nookie gonna clean up those zits and you'll get it.
I'd like a Harley machine. Nice. Tooling around like I was James Dean.
Making
all the guys on the corner turn green.
So go get it. Woo, woo, woo. If you wanna be profound, if you really got to justify, take a breath and look around. A lot of folks deserve to die.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. That's not a very nice thing to say.
But it's true, isn't it?
No. I don't know anyone who deserves to get chopped up and fed to a hungry plant.
Sure you do.
Stupid woman, crass, what a friggin' scatterbrain. Falls off the motorcycle. Musses my hair. Get the door open, you little slut.
I'm trying.
Get the Vitalis. Quick, the Vitalis.
I'm out of it.
What?
If you want a rationale, it isn't very hard to see. No, no, no. Stop and think it over, pal. The guy sure looks like plant food to me. The guy sure looks like plant food to me. The guy sure looks like plant food to me.
He's so nasty, treating her rough.
Yeah.
Smacking her around and always talking so tough.
You need blood and he's got more than enough.
I need blood and he's got more than enough.
You need blood and he's got more than enough.
So go get it.
The next scene that in that play is so, so very satisfying. I still need to actually see the actual play version, because the movie does have a different ending, though my understanding is that the Blu-ray does have what they recorded of that ending. It just didn't work well for film. The original ending, I mean. So I've got one more song to do, just to end it off. And again, I'm going to cut it here. That way I know that it will work. The final song is Grim Grinning Ghost. And before we start this one, a funny story about the Haunted Mansion. The first time we ever went to Disney World, my sister and I went on this ride. My sister asked the question, when will we leave? And the automated voice just happened to say at that time, you may never leave. So it was just kind of a little creepy coincidence. Anyways, I really love this song, and I also actually quite enjoyed the movie, surprisingly.
hinges creak in doorless chambers, and strange and frightening sounds echo through the halls whenever candlelights flicker where the air is deathly still. That is the time when ghosts are present, practicing their terror with ghoulish delight.
And the tombstones quake.
Spooks come out for swing and wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
Or a silly spook may sit by your side.
Shrouded in a darkish hide.
They pretend to terrorize. Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Moon climbs high o'er the dead oak tree.
Spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes.
Starts to shriek and harmonize.
Grim, grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell,
weird ghosts dream where spirits dwell.
Restless bones etherealize.
Rise as spooks of every size.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake, spooks come out for a swinging wake. Happy hearts materialize and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide, or a silly spook may sit by your side, shrouded in a daft disguise.
They pretend to terrorize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
As the moon climbs high o'er the dead oak tree, spooks arrive for the midnight spree. Creepy creeps with eerie eyes start to shriek and harmonize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
When you hear the knell of a requiem bell, weird glows gleam where the spirits dwell. Restless bones etherealize, rise as spooks of every size. Oh, yes, they do.
When the crypt doors creak and the tombstones quake,
spooks come out for a swinging wake.
Happy haunts materialize
and begin to vocalize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
Now don't close your eyes and don't try to hide.
Or a silly spook makes it by your side.
Shrouded in a darkish hide.
They pretend to terrorize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
As the moon climbs high over the yellow tree,
spooks arrive for the midnight spree.
Creepy creeps with eerie eyes
start to shriek and harmonize. Grim grinning ghosts come out to socialize.
When you hear the bell of the requiem bell,
weird ghosts creeping as the air smell.
Restless bones etherealize,
crashes spooks of every size.
If you would like to join a jamboree, there's a simple rule that's compulsory. Mortals pay a token fee. Rest in peace, the haunting's free. So hurry back, we would like your company.
Death certificate.
go. That was the last I had planned. Just figured it was a fitting ending song for a Halloween playlist video. I obviously have more songs for Halloween to play. This was just a select few. I'm very looking forward to Halloween. Probably my favorite holiday. And I should actually check the Steam Workshop to see if there's actually any new skins or anything that people made for Audiosurf Halloween, excuse me. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed, please press the like button, subscribe if you haven't already. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video, and have a great time wherever you may be. Bye guys!